And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. Last episode we met many, or well, quite a few, interesting Vithracks specimens who did not want to kill us. One of them wants us to gather Adra and materials and such for, I guess, mining Adra? It says right here. Searching the ruins below their camp for materials. Yeah, they want Adra. That's what it is. So down we go to level 13. Ooh, dark time. I have reached the ruins below the caves and can begin my search. The Vithrak have asked me to acquire 3 items. They didn't say that. A refined Adra crystal, the armor of one of the Adra-laced Animats that roam the area, and a piece from one of the ancient Gwythin machines. This will hopefully provide the Vithrak with enough material to base their own experiences on. I hate that noise. Somehow scary and pathetic at the same time.
No problem.
So we're going to be finding Animats and Cean Gwla things. There's many of those Cean Gwla things down here. Go this way first. Trap.
And the fire shows me something new.
Oh my. Many traps.
That's settled. Fine.
Oh, everybody. I don't want him going out by himself, Yeah, I can talk by himself.
What? If it makes you rest easier.
Uh-oh. Failed to disarm. Well, we're gonna just have to not step there then. I don't know what's going on with that. I'm not gonna mess with that yet. Should we rest? He's really low. Let's rest real quick. Okay. We got all our spells and all our hit points. All that fun stuff. I know, they don't even call them hit points. I do, though.
What?
Let's go around the circle thing.
Eh?
Following your lead. Right away.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I won't have to wait, Kana.
Yes?
Hey.
How may I help?
What? That's settled.
Hey.
How may I help?
I'm ready.
Watch that.
Yes?
Yeah.
Hey.
I'm ready. Eh?
these empty halls. Sure there's gonna be something to fight soon. That's a pretty interesting arch. Alright, let's go through the arch. Adra on the wall here. Hello, Adra Animat. I'm sure this crap is just gonna bounce right off you, but why not try? Hold on. Not all of us are with it here. Please forgive us. Okay, now we're ready to attempt to injure you with projectile weapons.
Following your lead.
We're all going, right?
Useless!
We did injure it. Somewhat. Well, not bad at all. Okay, is this what they want? I don't know if shattered is good enough. The armor. I have a feeling shattered is not good enough.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Oh, brother. Caro Galan. Eat up, guys. Time to fight one of these stupid things. I'm glad we could get out of the doorway, at least.
Yes?
Attack! Two regular Animats.
That's not very helpful.
Not helpful, huh? Let's see if that's helpful. Adair, what are you doing? Why, Adair? Oh no, never mind. I got confused. Knock him. Still crazy the way he's jumping around him like that. Never mind me, guys, it's late. I'm getting tired. Yeah, you knock this one down. You knock that one down. Cast your spell. Do your thing. Cast your spell.
Yeah.
I assume whenever we find this armor, it's not shattered into pieces. Our,
time to see and not be seen.
Our journal will update. Look at all those skulls and bones. Oh my god, shut the hell up. No one's interested in your whining and wailing. Didn't bring any cheese with me for that wine, so... just gonna have to shut up for all time. And that's it for my rhyme. Kinda. Switched to range like the rest of us.
Yes?
Regular Animat. Oh, wow. There's a lot. Oh, there's the Cean Gwla thingy. This thing's running in pretty quickly, so... oh. Forgot to switch back. Theodos, do your thing. Durance, Aloth, Dare.
Following your.
Can't get through, damn it. Theodos, you never cast your spell. Well, she's paralyzed, so she's not going anywhere. Aloth, move back a little. Fireball. Paralyzed, okay. Why is there no sound? Hear that? There's no clang. I hate it because... hit that. Oh boy. I'll help him along a little bit, since he might be interrupted. Again for the fireball. Oh, he's paralyzed now. Can Theodos move now? No. Oh, annoying. Oh, she moved. Adair can move up and get in the fight. Awesome. Knock over this frickin' thing. Wow. Pelagina. Top off a little. Can't see over there. When you're throwing something like fireball around, it's good to be able to see what you're doing, I think, in general. That's a dare. Oh, it is knocked over. Never mind. Never mind. Just hit it normal. Oh, hey, what? Can we... You only have one? One phrase? What you been doing? Aren't you gonna chant? Okay, that's kinda... Can knock down this one. And let's see if we can get another disintegration off. It doesn't look like anything's on her, I don't think. Maybe we can get rid of the Cean Gwla with that, possibly.
What?
Between that and another fireball. Oh yes, walk right into my fireball, thank you. Cool, we killed it. It looks like it's back up. Let's knock it back down. Can you hit that? Okay. Everyone in this last one who's slacking. See if we can knock it prone. Go with there. There you go. Ooh, it gets up quickly. Looking for any, like, armor-looking items. Not finding so far. Shields and all shattered pieces and those soul fragments.
No problem.
Shh. You think this is a library? Well, this place goes on and on, doesn't it? Some funky shadows going over there. There's a vase or pot or something. A vase. Two emeralds. These guys want any emeralds? Hey! Camping supplies! Yay! A fine war bow and two more emeralds. pretty cool. They've been wrecking the place, I see. Okay. We've yet to go through here and up in these chambers, but let's continue this way. Greetings, Spirit. One moment, Spirit.
See now what the flame has shown us?
Don't trip that, Palagina. Let him do it. No? Oh god, I hear those things.
Hmm?
Oh my god, another trap?
I'm ready.
Hail, Spirit.
Hmm?
This hazy figure is tall and broad in frame, and its shifting, indistinct face is turned toward the floor, as if it were deep in thought. You hear a faint murmuring in the repetitive cadence of prayer. From time to time, the spirit seems to sway in place. Oh, good, more dead people. Hello? The spirit turns its face toward you in a swift motion. For a moment, its features blur and then resolve into what appears to be a man's visage, its eyes fixed upon you. He says nothing, only watches you, unmoving. Can you understand me? The spirit looks on silently. Leave? Ah, man, talk to me. What, dead people? He doesn't react to that either.
Hmm?
Oh, brother. Let me guess, there's another trap here, and we can't go past anything.
What? Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Yes, and on red traps. Oh, here's a special thingy.
And the fire shows me something new.
Press the thingy. Oh, no, it's a ruby. Oh, sheesh. Those things really need to get a life, or, actually, death. Alright. So can we go through this way? Apparently. Gleaming Adra fragment. This sizable crystal of a fine Adra has been polished to a gleaming shine. Nice. I found a crystal of purifying Adra in one of the laboratories in the ruins. Oh, is that just what this place is? And the fire showed us something new. Alright. Okay.
Nice and quiet.
Sorry, guys. That just annoys me. There's nothing we could have done to speak with that spirit. Maybe we should try again now that we took that thing. Maybe that has some effect. Oop, don't hit that.
I'm ready.
No, okay.
Following your lead.
Hey.
Yes?
I'll make sure we don't fan out and hit that thing.
I'm ready. Eyes open.
Well, yeah, you wouldn't want to walk around here with our eyes closed. I mean, that would be kind of stupid. Oh, brother, there's more than one of them. And there's one of them now.
Yes?
Pepper it with arrows. Oh, three of them? And a specter. Gonna get Harry. I think we can knock him down. I always do it anyway, though. Try to take down this one first. Chain lightning.
Wait.
Oh, crap. That's not fair when it does that. Okay, pause. Oh, he's paralyzed now? What must have just happened? She's paralyzed. And he's paralyzed. Great. Anyone not paralyzed? She's paralyzed. Like I said, we're pretty much... we're all paralyzed. Okay, we're just gonna sit here and let these things beat on us for a little bit. Oh crap. Not good. I got an itch. Seconds. Adair will be free soon. He's also terrified, though. Crap. He's dazed. We all have that icon. Crap! Come on, oh man! We're gonna make it past this, aren't we?
I'm soon for the win!
Is he not paralyzed anymore? I can't heal anybody, though. Oh, but he can suppress affliction. On all of us. Go away, there. Did it work? Did he cast it? Looks like he's about to. Priest is down. If she doesn't die... see, lay on the hands. Are we back? Apparently we're back. Now, if we can get this off, this, I guess she's gonna cast that. Gonna do a pierce damage thingy.
I'm ready.
Ah. Okay, now... Reviving Exhortation, honor our priest. It didn't work? Sheesh. Yet somehow we killed them. I don't know how we did that. I guess we're tougher than I thought. Although we paralyzed real easy. One second, guys. Okay. That was hairy.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, hello. What did that do? Oh, it opened that? Oh, there's somebody here. Another spirit. Will you speak with us, spirit? Adra has grown into the crevices of these weathered shelves like fungus pushing past stone and copper. Greetings, spirit.